serious?
If you want to, but not for long.
I don't know if I can.
Bobby's there. He'll teach you. He taught me.
I'll race you to the stables.
Can I, Mom?
Sure, go ahead.
Good morning.
Hello, Janet.
My daughter is obsessed with that horse.
I heard.
All she talks about is living here full time. She can't wait for the marriage to happen so that she could ride Darius every day.
Marriage? I thought that Bobby would have told you by now.
I thought you said he wasn't ready.
I guess I was wrong. Bobby and I are getting married. Oh, Pam, I thought you knew. I never would have said anything after what you've been through with Mark's death.
No, it's all right.
It was cruel. I'm sorry.
Well, you didn't mean it to be. Bobby's a wonderful man. I'm sure the two of you will be very happy together.
Jenna, where's Pam?
She left.
We were supposed to go out.
She didn't know Bobby and I were getting married. It came as a complete shock to her.
Yeah, I'm sure it did.
By the way she acted, it was obvious that she's still very much in love with him.